Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to my channel. You are watching Tathagat English practice. Today I am about to talk one topic. Topic is free giving policy big huddle for the development. So as you know that whatever government comes in the ruling rule and before the election, political parties promise that I shall give you free scheme, I shall give this scheme free, and public give vote for whatever parties people like. So people give free facility for everything, like nowadays it is going on the free education, free water system, free education, free health, everything is free. So my question is for you, do you consider that, is it good for us? If you are going the free education for children, okay, it is good, but you are giving all the things for the people, so is it good? Not. If you would give one job from every home job, youngsters, so of course people will have benefit, and people don't need to give the free education, free water facility, free electricity, free health, everything is free. So people don't need to the free, because if you have free, if you have employment, like you are doing job, so why do you need to free? Of course you don't need to. And if you are giving all the free facility, so why will people do job? Why do people do work? People will become well-becker. So I consider that is the big problem for the us, and all the political parties are doing nowadays. One leader said that I shall give 1 lakh rupees, I shall give 15 lakh rupees in every account. So one leader said that I shall give free electricity, I shall give free water. So do you consider that it is good for you? It is good for us? Nothing. It is not good for us, because we are not beggar, and leader understand that we are beggar. And if leader will give in free, so people will accept, people will admire, and people will give vote. That's why reason our country is back. Whether you are much poor, but you have knowledge and you have opportunity for the job, you are doing job, so of course I consider that I don't need to and you don't need to do job, you don't need to free facility. So we must consider that, and people must consider that what is going on our society and what is happening in society, because it is a big hurdle for the development. If you will give all facility free, so people do not work. When people do not work, so of course our country will go back, and our country is going nowadays back. When we enter the village, you have seen those person belong for the rural areas, so they know that people, government gives the free facility like grain, 1 rupees kg grain, sugar, salt, oil, everything is the free rate, free of cost rate. So do you not consider that it is bad for us? Of course it is bad for us if government will the good job, and I shall earn the 20,000 rupees and 15,000 rupees, so I don't need to free facility. Because I have money, I can purchase. But government don't want to give the job. Government don't want to give opportunity for the youngsters. That's why reason our country is going back. One leader said, I shall give money if you have not employment. So when government is giving money, the free of cost, so why do you need to youngsters do job? The costly, because money is coming. Government is giving the free facility for you. So why do you do job? And why do I do job? Because I shall, money is coming and the free of cost. So I shall not do job. You shall not do job. That's why reason our country is going back and nowadays. Whether you talk about our the education system, health system, everything is very bad. And people fear that if I shall go for the in the education field, education for the teach and make treatment for us, so people don't trust and they have fear. So that's why reason our country is going ahead. Sorry, that's why reason our country is going back. So we must consider that if government will give job, good job, so of course you don't need to free facility. Thank you.